Well, in just 2 weeks, millions of Americans will put on funny glasses and look to the sky to see a total eclipse of the sun.
Better that than the alternative, by
the way. That's right.
On April 8th, that is 13 days from now, the path of totality, that's the route where the moon will cover 100% of the sun, or at least go right over the middle of it, is going to stretch across 15 U.S. states. Unlike in past years, this year's solar eclipse is going to be at least partially visible throughout the entire country. About 60% of the coverage is going to be visible here in San Diego, so the sun will be 60% covered by the moon. While those in the of us in the path of the eclipse will marvel at the show as light turns to dark, NASA says this is also a serious scientific event.
The eclipse gives us a unique opportunity to collect data that may give insights into the future of our star.
All right, so the major focus is going to be on the sun's corona. That's the outermost part of the sun's atmosphere. Experts say that area is normally pretty hard to observe, but the eclipse will allow them to get a more in-depth look at it. NASA hopes to collect data to better understand how solar energy affects the Earth's atmosphere, especially when it comes to impacts to technology. All right, lots to look forward to.
Yeah.
Less than 2 weeks from now.
Yeah.
And how many times will we hear Bonnie Tyler, Total Eclipse
of the
Heart?
Total Eclipse of the Heart.
At least in our heads. Yes. 20.
Every time. What's